That could be some kind of a trap for catching the rabbits and hares the farmers put there. Because they were not there 2 or 3 weeks ago. Yeah, I'll bet there's some kind of electrocution kind of trap to get these hares. There's the three hares, one just there. Buzzard. I need to move so I can still see where it goes. No, it's just going with that line of trees. Buzzard's gone over there somewhere. And there's more of these little hay things. I'm pretty sure these are going to be traps to try and catch the hares. Oh, did you see that kick that it just did? Oh, 1, 2, 3 there. I've just seen another one, hold on a minute. They're on the move. Here comes the fourth one. That's the fourth one. If I zoom out, you'll see all four at the same time. There you go. Four hares. Sounds like a wren down there giving off a warning call saying, I'm here, thank you very much, Mr. Wren, for giving me away. Oh, I think that could be a fifth. Yep. That's the fifth hare in that field. In a few.